Okay, Dr. Mindy here, and I want to talk to you about resetting your metabolism, and I want to bring up a concept that I get asked all the time, and that is, if I fast, won't it slow my metabolism down? So I want to explain to you how metabolism works and how it works in a keto world and why we like to vary our ketogenic lifestyle. Okay, so think of when you're eating carbs, it's like every time you eat a carb, you're creating more wood for a stockpile of wood next to a fire you're about to build. And your metabolism is the fire. So when you want energy and you're constantly eating carbs, what you're doing is you're just building this pile bigger, 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 and it just goes right into the fire and you start burning the wood for fuel, okay? Then one day a friend says to you, hey, I've been on the ketogenic diet, I've lost a ton of weight, I'm feeling great, my energy's up, so you decide no more carbs. But you have been a carboholic your whole life. So your stockpile of wood is like super, super, super high. So your body starts burning it. It's like, it just starts, you start being able to put more wood in and more wood in. And as it's burning it, what ends up happening is you're getting energy and you're watching fat just disappear on your body because your body has all this wood to access, all this stored carbohydrates to access. You feel amazing, you look amazing, everybody's asking you what you're doing. And then all of a sudden one day the ketogenic diet stops working for you. And you're like, wait a second, I'm not losing weight. In fact, some of you start gaining weight. I'm seeing this in my resetter group right now. We are getting a lot of people who've been fasting with us every single month. And what they're telling me is, how come my ketone numbers aren't higher? Why am I not having the same experience on this fast as I did last month? Well, part of that is if you've been doing keto for a long time, your wood pile is really, really, really low. So your fire, your metabolism starts to slow down. It doesn't have the same reserve that it had when you first started the ketogenic diet. So what can you do to make that stop? And this is exactly why we do diet variation. This is exactly why we do feast days. You have to pull yourself out of the ketogenic life and you actually have to start eating carbs so that you can fill this wood pile back up, so you can tell your metabolism, hey, you can start revving up again because I'm gonna give you some reserves that you can pull from. So it's probably the biggest mistake I see with people is that they get become such zealots for one way to do keto. And they get on that path and they're just doing it over and over and over again. And you have to vary it. You have to have feast days. So this is why those of you that are doing my ketobiotic reset for women, this is why I have you for 2 weeks. You're depleting your stores. And then the 2 weeks before your cycle, you're filling those stores back up. I had a patient this morning say to me, why I'm getting in deeper ketosis now and I'm eating more carbs. Why is that? It's because we've restarted that metabolism by reminding the body that it's not in starvation. It is coming, carbohydrates and glucose are coming back, but they're coming back in short spurts. They're not coming back for massive storage anymore. So you want to be metabolically flexible. You want to have this ability to click into keto and click out of keto. And that's how this ketogenic lifestyle becomes long-term. So I hope that helps because I get this question all the time and I really want you to gather that just because keto is working for you so well right now, it doesn't mean that you're gonna shy away from carbs for the rest of your life. You need to have the variation. So if that's helpful, just put helpful in there. If you want more information on this, just join me in my resetters. Put resetters, I'm coaching people over there on how to do this diet variation. It is absolutely a missing piece in nutrition right now, and for sure it's missing in the ketogenic world. So hope that helps.